Although the name King Tut suggests a royal upbringing, this tiny Chihuahua did not grow up a pampered pet. Instead, he spent his life confined to a commercial breeding facility, with little access to the outside world. His life changed dramatically when he was surrendered to the Oregon Humane Society and adopted by Elmer and Jeannie Wyatt of Cornelius, Oregon. After adjusting to his new home, King Tut and Elmer became the best of friends. King Tut followed the 69-year-old Elmer everywhere, nestling in his lap whenever possible and curling up next to him in bed every night. Although usually a quiet dog, King Tut's frantic barking on the morning of September 16, 2011, awakened Jeannie. She followed the excited dog to the living room, where she found Elmer collapsed on the floor. Elmer had stopped breathing, and his skin was turning blue. Jeannie began CPR and called 911, fearing the worst. She told the operator she could not find a pulse, but was instructed to continue her CPR efforts. While en route to the hospital, paramedics finally succeeded in restarting Elmer's stopped heart. Fortunately, Elmer survived what would have been a fatal heart attack. Doctors told Jeannie that her CPR efforts were truly life-saving. If King Tut had not woken her up when he did, Elmer would have died. From the most humble of beginnings, King Tut proved that he is the most noble of animals. For this, we award King Tut the Diamond Collar Hero Award.